The Pittsburgh Public Theater presents Time of My Life at the O'Reilly Theater. The performance takes place in a restaurant, but takes the audience into a family's past, present, and future as they wine and dine the night away. Something new on the menu in Monroeville. Share Wine Bistro brings tapas cuisine to the table, teamed with a wide selection of wines. Inside, a lounge and well-laid-out dining area and a menu of small plates, including green tea smoked salmon, the slow-cooked sticky ribs, and the most popular tapas, the tuna tower.
Best way to say it is a warm, inviting, cool-vibed restaurant where the meal engages the table with multiple plates.
A week's worth of wine tasting events around town culminates with the 8th annual Pittsburgh Wine Festival. Thursday's grand tasting in Heinz Field features hundreds of wines from around the world and around western Pennsylvania.
There are 500 wines. You can't drink them all. But what, you know, you do know what you like. And I always tell people when they ask me, what's a good wine? The answer is, it's the wine that you like.
For the schedule of events for Pittsburgh Wine Festival Week, go to the Pittsburgh Channel. Then click Weekend Calendar on the Entertainment page.